President Rodrigo Duterte and Senator Bong met with congressmen in Malacañang last night. Let's get more details from one of the attendees. Deputy Speaker Mikee Romero now joins us here on the program. Congressman, good afternoon to you and thanks for joining us today.
Hi, Carmina. Good afternoon and good afternoon to all your televiewers. Good afternoon.
So how would you describe that meeting that happened last night? Was it a loyalty check?
No, it was just a very casual. In fact, the president, during the dinner, he told us specifically that this is a non-political dinner. No, he hasn't met Congress or members of Congress of that magnitude since March of 2020. So now that the pandemic is down, I think he took the opportunity also to give thanks to many of the leaders of the House of Representatives. Nagpasalamat siya. In fact, he joked that sabi niya, he hasn't seen many of us. So sabi niya, pasensya na with the food that they served. They served only one soup, one ulam, and one rice. So it was a very casual, no? But at the end of the event, each one of us had the chance to have a photo op with him. So it was a casual, no loyalty checks, and no endorsements.
But then at one point during the dinner, he did ask for your support for him and Senator Bongo. Is that correct?
No, he said very, very, he said talaga it's a non-political issue. So he did not say any endorsements. He did not endorse Senator Bongo. But Senator Bongo or even Mayor Sara. But si Senator Bongo also was given a chance to also talk to us. And as House leaders, we were also given a chance to thank the President for the various projects and programs that he has coursed through the various congressmen. So it's almost a non-event for all of us, but a casual, very casual dinner.
Yeah, but you're one of the attendees. You're not only deputy speaker, you're not only representative of One PAC Man, you're also president of the party list organization there at the House of Representatives. So tell us, whose candidacies are you going to support, Congressman Romero?
As the party list, no, we as a party list coalition, we're the biggest, we're the second biggest bloc. We have 54 congressmen and congresswomen also. So I think for the 2022 presidential election, we're in a plurality. There's a lot of presidential aspirants. No, we will kanya-kanya muna lahat kami. So we will not vote as a bloc at this time. No?
But what about your party list, One PAC Man?
For One PAC Man, I think my second nominee, Congressman Eric Pineda, is very much affiliated already with Manny Pacquiao. Ako naman, give me a chance also to think about it, no? With my family.
Yeah, because you're in a very, I would say, very interesting position, right? Because of the declaration of Senator Bongo, the declaration of Mayor Sara Duterte Carpio, and of course, we put in the mix the influence of former President Gloria Macapagal Arroyo. Where does your relationship with all these three personalities now stand, given their role in the declarations that happened in the past, 48 hours?
Yeah, it's like a reality show. Talagang each day it progresses to something eventful. But I was also elected last week as the Deputy Speaker for Political Affairs. So I'm in charge of all the political parties of the House. So I have to be very quiet muna on this. Sorry, Garvina.
Oh, pero mahirap ba? Because even without your new position, you were in a very interesting position already. Mas pinahirap pa nga. Pa kaya ka linagay dyan?
Well, I sort of referee all the political parties within the House, no? And yung role ko ngayon. That's why medyo very precarious situation. So I'd rather leave it that way for the moment.
Yeah, but what do you weigh? I'm not going to push you at all. I respect that if you want to keep mum about it. But as you decide whom to support, what are you weighing here?
First of all, we have to still push the legislative agenda of the president. No? In doing so, I have to push the various whips. We have still 6 months to work as a Congress. So I'm the one pushing, as one of the whips, I have to push for the passage of several other laws. No? So I think that's my role at this stage in time.
But has any of the candidates, excuse me, let's talk about Lakas CMD, for example, even PDP Laban, even this PDDS, have they approached you?
They're all my friends. No? I'm a friend, exactly. Very good friend of Manny Pacquiao. I'm a very good friend of Senator Bongo, and I'm a very good friend of Bong Marcos. No? So, but again, my role at this stage is DS for political affairs. Sorry about that.
All right. So is it even a possibility that you won't endorse any presidential candidate?
Well, I can be very independent though. That's a possibility.
Parang ipit na ipit kayo, Congressman.
Yeah, medyo my role kasi is very technical in the House. Eh. So I have to fit to that role at this stage. No?
Yeah,
and help the Speaker Lord Alan Velasco on this.
But we know that there are also a lot of things happening outside the House of Representatives.
Yes, I just play it day to day. Maraming developments on each day. No, we'll never know who will, at the end of the day, who will be standing and who will slide down to anything, di ba?
You said a while ago that your primary role right now, and that's when where you're going to concentrate on, is to make sure that, you know, the legislative agenda is followed, because as you correctly pointed out, you have 6 more months, and that's a lot of time, to get things done. But in terms of leadership, we do know that the president is going to gun for a Senate seat. How might that affect the legislative agenda that you will make sure that that's going to happen with the president's focus divided? Is he running the country, or is he going to campaign for that Senate seat? Did he even talk to you about that last night?
No, he did not. But he thanked us for all the... Well, he thanked us for the Bayanihan 1 and 2, for his build program, for his tax reformation program. So I think that will continue. There are two agendas that the House is concentrating. The first one being is to pass on time the 2022 budget. No? It's a 4.6 trillion, and we have to pass it on time, meaning by December. The second one being is if we can pass the Bayanihan 3. No? Yung mga ayudas is still needed by 10 million Filipinos. So that's one of our priorities pa rin. How to give the Filipinos the ayudas.
So for you,
10 million Filipinos.
For you, the directive of the president is clear. You won't look to him for any leadership anymore, because the marching orders are very clear there at the House of Representatives. But what do you say to those who are saying, Congressman Romero, that the president is only gunning for a Senate seat only to protect himself? What are your thoughts regarding that?
I don't know the thoughts of the president with regards to this, because he did not disclose that yesterday, no. But I guess ang tingin ko, it's because of the various from my point of view, no, the various investigations being done against him. One of them, Blue Ribbon, yung mga family. So I think to post, no, ang posturing nga, okay, gusto niyong, ano, de, sasali na lang ako sa fray dyan and debate directly with you if he becomes the he becomes a senator. No, that's parang, for my side, yan ang Yan ang intindi ko.
Mm. All right. Now, and what about one of your friends, Senator Bong? What makes you think that he can become a good leader of this country? What has he done that makes you think that?
I think the malasakit sentence of Senator Bongo makes him a formidable. Actually, all of them are formidable because you only need 30-40%, maybe maximum 40% to win this election. No? So it's a plurality game, not a majority game. So each of the candidates at this stage has an equal chance. No? For Senator Bongo, I think ang pinakamagandang nagagawa niya are the malasakit centers and the various centers that he wants to put up all over the Philippines. No?
Pero Congressman, di ba pera ho yun ng taong bayan?
Yes, but these are programs. Eh. Kailangan you gear... Siyempre, ang budgeting is to geared towards the programs and projects of the government.
Mm. But so, that's not entirely his own. I mean, that's not his.
Yes, I agree. Just one of the programs of the government, course through his directives.
And what about the Marcos Duterte Carpio tandem? What would make you support them?
As of now, I think it's a very strong tandem, the BBM. I'm saying all this objectively,
nothing
political. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, nothing on my with regards to my own personality. Mm-hmm. I think it's the strongest. No, joining BBM and Sara is, I think, is the team to beat at this stage. No? Everyone has a. Uphill battle to, especially Sarah has been Mayor Sarah has been number one for the last several surveys, and now it's Bongbong, and now they're together, so you cannot discount those two factors together.
Baka makarinig kayo kay Senator Pacquiao cha kay Senator Bongo after what you just said, Congressman.
No naman, it's not an endorsement, but I'm just saying it objectively, no? But the election is still May. May 9, so it's 5 months to go. And as I said, each one, even Senator Bongo and Senator Pacquiao, has an equal chance to win this. No, if you see the previous elections, number one at the time was another aspirant, and I think President Duterte was just 4% at this stage. November, he did not even declare until December. And yet he won the election. And si Pinoy is also the same. At that time, was si Vice President Binay was ahead, and Pinoy came from. So it's still a free for all at this stage, free for all presidential election.
All right, we're going to have to
and
leave it.
And of course, sorry, andyan din si Ma'am Leni, no? So it's also, she is still a formidable aspirant to the presidential election. So.
Madami. All right. Kaya nga parang mag-ipon ho kayo ng lakas kasi mukhang ngayon pa lang pagod na kayo. Marami pang pwedeng mangyari.
Yes, abangan ang susunod na kabanata.
Congressman Mikee Romero there, House Deputy Speaker and also Party List Representative of One PAC Man. We appreciate you taking our Zoom call. Thanks again. Take care and you keep safe.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot.